Metro Boomin wants some more.
Down the sideline, 15-10, and 2-2.
Here is Green, wants to keep it, lowers his shoulder, working his way to the goal line, touchdown.
For the Jackrabbits from the 46, it is a snap that rolls back there.
Gibbs throws it disastrously, and this one's headed the other way for a Chris Williamson touchdown.
To give to Ibrahim, left side, barrels his way, touchdown. Morgan to throw, this time on the slant, caught by Johnson, he's behind the defense, near side 20, 10, touchdown, Minnesota. Loss in the back of the end zone, Tyler Johnson has it, touchdown. Morgan looking right, plenty of time, underneath, it's cleared out for Bateman to the 5, works his way into the end zone, touchdown. Extends it, a stop, ends it. Back to pass, Rada, rolling right, looking back left, has a man all alone, and it's
some room at the 40-yard line. He's got a blocker as well from Johnson. Auburn Bell takes it to the house. 70. Third and goal. Direct snap to Smith. Flag down. Smith extending, and he's across.
Here, granted a sixth-year of eligibility last year. Pass on the slant. Caught for shot. Bateman turns the defender away, and will take it in for a touchdown.
If you don't get into the end zone.
It'll be a pass play. Fade. Corner end zone. Touchdown. 5 yards off his career best on the RPO. Going deep to one of his big receivers. Bateman juggled and caught. What an outstanding for the redshirt sophomore from Union, Kentucky. Little double pump. Pressure coming. Karloftis gets rid of it. Bateman over the shoulder catch. Another touchdown for the Golden Gophers.
Ibrahim left side barrels his way. Touchdown. Minnesota Golden Gophers. Pitches back to Johnson, who throws it into the end zone.
State gives 8-0 Minnesota, its first ranked opponent of the season.
I'm pretty fired up about the brunch edition of Greatest Game in the Century Saturday. And by that, I mean Penn State's visit to Minnesota.
Minnesota, a chance to prove to people that they're legitimate at home. Can they take advantage of that opportunity?
Yeah, the Gophers are trying to fight for some respect. Right? Yeah. At this point, they're the Rodney Dangerfield of college football. They're undefeated, but no one respects them because of their schedule.
They've earned the right to play in the biggest game, maybe one of the biggest games this program has ever seen.
It's a jam-packed TCF Bank Stadium for a pair of top 15 teams. Minnesota wearing all maroon on this maroon out Saturday. The electricity is ready to go.
We can't do it again. It's our time. Right now, it's our time.
This mid-November Saturday afternoon in Minneapolis. Center of the field. The ball's intercepted. And the place is going bonkers. The Bateman, he's out there. He's got it. Potential four down territory again from the 21. A little bubble. Chris Ottman Bell inside the 10, the 5, touchdown Minnesota. Golden Gophers 14, Nittany Lions 7.
Okay, make sure we get everything possible.
Over communicate, right? Over communicate.
We're good, man. We're good.
On third down and 9. Good for the pass. Blitz comes. Lost one out near side. May there.
Become a legend today, boys. Put your stamp on history. Put your stamp on a legacy. It is going to take all of us, men, be not afraid. Do not be afraid to be a legend.
Legends. They're more than just stories. They're part of who we are. They emerge in the biggest moments. On the brightest stages. And it doesn't get any bigger than this. College game day on campus.
This is going to be a huge game for Minnesota.
The Big Ten West on the line.
Teams have to be wary of Minnesota.
A chance for our seniors to suit up one last time for the home crowd. We restore the tradition of Minnesota football. But this game is about more than a trophy. Do not be afraid to be a legend forever.
Y'all gave up everything y'all have to get here!
One of the most important rivalries in the Big Ten and one of the oldest. They played for Paul Bunyan's axe and the border, Wisconsin and Minnesota underway.
They can't stop. All right, they can't stop.
Dropping a blitz and down he goes!
Outside of the 28.
Here's Hornibrook. Ball is loose. Hold a second. Minnesota's got it.
Everything you got.
You could become a legend today, boys.
Minnesota football, think it's time to put respect on that. ESPN knew it, so that's why we were the game day, yeah. Penn State put us on the map. Northwestern made it through the trap, but we still hate Iowa. Yeah, we hate Iowa, but we ain't looking back. Tanner steps into the pass. Bateman knows like Ricky's dad that if you went first, that means you're last. And Johnson, you claim he ain't fast. Well, how'd he get right by you, man? He was born here, raised here. He puts his city on the map. Winfield out here like his dad and covered your wall stacking sacks. Boy, these Gophers ballin' hard. These Badgers look more happy. Hacky sacks, see different, you got cataracts. Remind me where the axe is at, that's funny. It's the same place that all Wisconsin's grads are at. Rodney put you on your back, Muhammad leave you eating grass. With Shannon in the mix, it's like they trying to tackle minivans. If in the crowd don't sit, you stand with that towel in your hand. Nah, check that towel again, that's an oar that's in your hand. Just about a game, part of me might get cliche. Rowan's about standing tough when nothing's ever gone your way. Adversity can't be escaping, for my life's hits got to be bracing. When you're knocked down, you get back up and you swing back like you're crazy. We swing back like we be crazy, we swing back like we got rabies. Row the boat so Minneapolis is looking awful wavy. Minnesota football, think it's time to put respect on that. Coach of the year, I'd like to see some PJ Fleck on that.
Calling the game. It will not make a pick. Desmond, who wins the axe and goes to the Big Ten championship game?
Tell you what, very impressed with PJ Fleck, his coaching staff, this offense. They've done a tremendous job. There's no way they're going to lose this game today against the Wisconsin Badgers. Minnesota will be in the Big Ten championship game against Ohio State, and they're going to go crazy.
Eric,
what do you say? I'm rolling the boat, baby. I have not touched the axe playing here, but I'm taking that thing home with me today. I'm rolling the boat, and Minnesota's taking this thing home, Coach.
Yay! Let's go. Great pick. All right. It's great to be here in snowy North.
Yeah.
We're here to see the most played rivalry in Division I football. You know that?
Yeah.
Sweetheart. What do you know the record in the series is?
I think it's deadlocked. It's like 60-60-8.
You know,
all time.
You know who won the first game played in 1890?
Reese told me this morning that the Gophers blew them out.
Oh, yeah. And you remember what happened last year?
Last year, the Gophers went to Madison and they brought the axe back.
Yeah. You know what happens? Now? Today?
I'm afraid to ask. I don't know. What do you got?
The Gophers win. Give me that hand. Let's go!